Duplin County Library is hosting their 5th annual Trunk or Treat event this evening. Kids can trick or treat at different booths in a safe environment. They have more than 20 local organizations participating. They're expecting more than 1,000 people to attend. Organizers say it's a great time for everyone involved.
Especially our daycare kids get excited about it, and the departments get pretty competitive.
So get your costumes and grab your candy bucket. The event is from 6:30 tonight until 9 at the Duplin County Events Center.